In this video, I'm using something a little different than before. I'm using NVIDIA's iGaze software. So this is part of NVIDIA Broadcast. I'm going to show that to you right now. You can find this very easily by searching for NVIDIA Broadcast. This is going to have a couple different options here for you. I'm using IV Cam, and then I have that set up here, camera source right here, and then I have this in OBS Studio. And what this is doing is eye contact. This is beta, but it's actually pretty interesting software. I'm pretty used to not looking at the screen when I'm trying to make eye contact with you. And so that means that every time that I'm focusing on something on the screen, I lose that ability here. So right here, all you have to do is just select this from the options here and turn it on. Their microphone, the noise removal is amazing. If you add it on speakers, you're going to lose a lot of audio from your computer, which is really weird. I'm sure there's a reason for it, but I'm not entirely sure what it is. And we're going to make a new document here, and I'm going to show you a little tip, but you're going to see my eyes more frequently while I'm showing you this. Let's grab an image. We're going to take a screenshot of this drawing I did on my desktop. Here we have Totoro. We're going to go over here and we're going to paste him here inside of Affinity Designer. And what I want to do is I want to make him rounded on the corners. So I'm going to press Control plus Enter, which is going to turn him into curves. Then Control A, which is going to select all the nodes. And then we're going to use the corner rounding tool, which is keyboard shortcut C. We're going to drag in from the corners and press enter. All right, did you see my eyes any extra in that? Hopefully you did. Hopefully this makes things look a little bit more personal and a little more connected. I'm not entirely sure if this worked perfectly, but I will see it in post. All right, guys, if you like content like this, then please subscribe to this channel. I'll be making more on a regular basis. Hit the like and subscribe buttons. And until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day.